using your iPhone camera as a magnifier. Accessibility features in the iOS 10 public beta. Hello and welcome to this video looking at some of the new accessibility features in iOS 10. In this video, I'm going to be looking at how you can use the camera on your iPhone as a magnifier. So to access a magnifier in iOS 10, first go into Settings, then come down to General, then tap on Accessibility, and tap on Magnifier, and then switch the magnifier on. And now press the Home button. So to activate the magnifier, simply triple tap 3 times on the Home button. This will bring up the Accessibility shortcut menu. So now I tap on Magnifier, and after a few moments, the magnified image will appear on the screen. To adjust the level of magnification, simply use the pinch and zoom gesture to zoom in. Once you've got a nice clear image, tap on the focus lock button to lock the focus in place. And this will prevent the camera from going blurred every so often. I have this iPhone mounted on a tripod, so this means it keeps it nice and stable, and I can move along the document reading the text. If I want to apply a filter, I can tap on the filter button, and then I can choose a number of different high contrasting color combinations, such as white on a blue background, yellow on a blue background, grayscale text, and yellow on black. I can then use the brightness and contrast buttons to adjust how the image appears on screen and make the text more intense. There's also an invert button which lets me switch from yellow text on a black background to black text on a yellow background. When I'm in this mode, I can't adjust the magnification level, so I have to press on the filter button again to go back to the normal mode and then zoom in and out. In low lighting levels, I can also switch the flash on. And this also allows me to get quite good detail when looking at 3D objects. So in this case, we're just looking at a cassette recorder, and we can see all the details in this little button here. So overall, the magnifier built into iOS 10 is quite a good little video magnifier. It's got a good choice of high contrast color modes. The main problem with it is keeping the iPhone still. If you hold it by hand, it does tend to tremor quite a bit. So ideally, you could do with some sort of stand to stand the iPhone in. As I've shown earlier, I'm actually using a Jopy Arillapod, which actually makes quite a good stand for the magnifier application. It's unlikely that this would replace a dedicated hardware magnifier, but certainly if you only need to use a magnifier occasionally, it's certainly an option worth looking at. This video has been brought to you by Sight Airedale. Sight Airedale is a local independent charity supporting sight-impaired people living in the Airedale area. You can learn more about our work at www.sightairedale.org.uk, or you can follow us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/sightairedale. If you found this lesson useful, then please consider making a donation via our website.